Hi guys.
I filmed you too, just in case.
Hey, what's up guys? My name is Stan and today...
Sorry?
We're gonna go eat some seafood, right?
Seafood? Yeah, seafood. Right.
Hessenburg.
Raw fish.
Hessenburg.
Raw fish.
Raw fish.
Raw.
Love. Some shirts.
Love Hotel. Oh, it's really here. I thought they were messing with us.
Oh, yeah. Really
fucking hot in this place.
Yeah, that smells like fish.
Main problem is that we don't speak proper Korean,
yeah, and our, fuck us up.
Our business negotiation skills just don't apply here, you know, we just lost, so we have to rely on their abilities to negotiate the right price.
Communication barrier.
Yeah, that's true.
Luckily we have some locals with us, so. Some kind of sea penis. Yo, clams, seashells, conchers, this one. Sannakji! We're trying to haggle with the price right now, because it's really expensive actually, but we got the... we got Bob, our local Korean, he's gonna try to fix us up. We got one, we got one. Whoa, that's big.
요런 거는 키가 35,000원짜리야. 크면 클수록 살이 많이 나오기 때문에.
He's giving us a sales pitch right now. I think it's working.
얼마,
Troy looks interested.
It's getting intense, man. It's getting intense.
It's intense. It's coming down to it.
Pitching it.
We've been standing here for half an hour now, and looks like we finally got a deal. Got a good fish. Guess we're gonna go pick some sides. We got one of these. It's a really huge flounder. Oh my god. So what they do is they kill the fish that you choose right in front of you so you know it's fresh. But it looks kind of brutal. I'm gonna try and just cut down on soju, but the signs are everywhere. I mean, how can you resist?
Marketing technique, marketing.
Marketing technique. Let's eat.
We get the best deal, yeah? We get the best deal.
We get the best deal, best price.
Deal ever.
Best price for you.
Fantastic.
Top.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
The tuna.
Silkworms, dude. Silkworms.
What are you gonna eat, Stan?
I think it's silkworms. I hope.
Good.
Really good?
Protein.
It's not bad.
It's not bad, huh?
Yeah.
You know the cream beer?
Not too much, too much.
Oh, you got it, you got it.
Nice, nice, nice.
Okay,
open it.
Man, it's my first time.
Okay,
first.
Stick that thumb in. Pop. Yeah, there you go. Pop, pop, slap it, slap it.
Oh,
cheers, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers,
cheers.
Hey,
okay. Yeah, oh, that's nice to meet you.
One full of them.
Oh, that's so good. Main dish.
Flounder
sashimi.
I'm so stupid, man. I thought we all...
Look at this guy, look at this guy. He's mixing wasabi with supposed... What was it? That's already soy spicy sauce.
Soy, wasabi, and a lot of spicy sauce. So maybe I will cry a little bit.
Spoon?
No, we did it this
long. Oh shit, guys. Live octopus.
Yeah, you cannot.
Live octopus, still waiting. Dude, come on.
I can get it, man.
Live squid, last squid. Come on, man. Who's
like
the fan?
I'm gonna suffer.
Like, spicy. Yeah.
You know what, man?
Let's go, man. Come on. Want to?
Cheers.
Mm.
Not bad, right?
There you go.
Not bad at all.
It's pretty good, yeah.
So are you nervous to die?
Welcome to Korea.
you feel then?
Welcome to Korea. Taste of Korea.
Enjoy it.
Thank you.
Call you Dutch.
You guys know in Korea you're not supposed to pour your own drink? You never pour your own drink. You have to let someone pour it for you. Otherwise, it's like, what is it? 7 years of bad sex?
If you don't know me.
Oh, okay.
But if you're in a group more than four people, you don't like that group of the time.
All right. This is what happens when you put soy sauce on live octopus.
You ready?
Hello, guys. Hello.
Oh, yeah, that's what I got.
See that? It reacts to the sodium in the soy sauce. Sea squirt. Trying so many new things today?
Yeah. I'm making soup with fish. And it's called regional fish.
Okay. Okay.
And they are shouting the course. but it's so quiet.
Yes. Wow, good MC. I've kept it for 9 years to get Junon.
What happened to you?
Junon has to be grown.
What kind of things?
We're gonna get him drunk for sure.
No, man, I'm still good.
No, we have to. We're gonna get drunk.
Like right now, he's sort of fucked up, and then we're gonna get him clean again, and then we're gonna get him fucked up again, you know? Like
double impact.
Getting drunk twice a night.
This is why you should never drink with Germans. And Dutch. You forgot me.
I thought Koreans were strong, but with the Euro, no. But Europeans, no.
The Euro? Just finished dinner. Everyone's kind of drunk. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Wait.
So,
that's like a match.
Hold on a minute. This is what we drank. Beer. Soju. We took it easy. This friend right here, he is so wasted. it's gonna be a challenge.
That just means like he had a good time.
He had a good time. Okay. No, it's gonna be a challenge to get him home.
I'm on Dutch. Every time we go out with Kyle, that's what we say. Every time we go out with the Dutch guys.
German kind of name.
Everybody's drunk.
German.
Especially this guy. We're gonna try to get him home safely, right?
Mm-mm.
1.6 liters.
That's a decent meal for a German.
That's a decent meal.
Decent meal.
That's like five sandwiches. Anything you wanna say? To the world?
Not at the moment, man. My mind is not straight right now.
So my boy Junon is kinda wasted right now. We can do all that we can to get him home safely.
Yeah.
So, we just finished dinner. On our way back to the station.
Hola chico, ¿cómo estás, man?
Troy's kind of drunk also. But we're gonna try to...
Man.
Yeah, you are.
Hola chico, ¿cómo estás?
We're gonna try our best to get home safely.
Hey boy, what's up?
Yeah, it is.
In Spanish.
Yeah, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.